Today we're trying to understand precision medicine and what it means here at Hopkins. Let's get started on the ground floor. Hi. When does precision count?
My bank account.
It's important to be precise whenever I'm cooking for my patients.
Do you know what precision medicine is?
Making the right diagnosis.
All right, we're getting close. What is precision medicine?
Isn't that something that President Obama enacted?
Yeah, it was called the Precision Medicine Initiative. It's this new model of patient-centered research that people are using to give clinicians tools to treat individual patients based on their needs.
Why is that important?
Well, after the Human Genome Project, the hope was that we'd be able to treat each individual patient based on their genetic makeup, like what type of chemo is best for what type of breast cancer.
And with diabetes, not every patient responds to every therapy. So we want to be able to use the tools of precision medicine to pick the most effective therapy to lower glucose for each patient.
Aren't we doing that already?
Yes, we are. The genome is enormously powerful. But it's not the only measurement, and there are numerous other measurements that are going to revolutionize the world.
What can we expect from precision medicine?
Faster data systems and telemedicine.
New diagnostics.
More time with your doctor.
Do you know what InHealth is?
I do. InHealth is Johns Hopkins' initiative for precision medicine.
It includes fewer tests and better outcome. Yeah!
In building a community of people dedicated to improving healthcare for Baltimore, for the nation, and the world.
Thank you. Find out more. Follow us at Hopkins in Health.